Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss the following question. And the question says that John has a recurring deposit account in the bank and deposits $140 per month for 4 years. If he gets $8,092 on maturity, find the rate of interest given by the bank. The formula for simple interest is equal to P into R into T upon 100, where P is equal to the principal, R is equal to the rate of interest, and T is equal to time. With this key idea, let us proceed with the solution. Let P be equal to the installment or the money deposited per month, which is equal to $140. Let N be equal to the number of months for which the amount is deposited, that is equal to 4 into 12, which is equal to 48 months. Let rate of interest be equal to R% per annum. So, the rate of interest will be equal to R/12% per month. As John deposits $140 per month, therefore, he deposits $140 in the first month for 48 months. So, the principal for first month is equal to $140 × 48. Again, he deposits $140 in the second month for 47 months. So, the principal for the second month is equal to $140 × 47. Moving on in this way, he deposits $140 in the last month for 1 month. So, the principal for the last month is equal to $140 × 1. So, the equivalent principal for 1 month is equal to $140 × 48 plus $140 × 47 plus so on plus $140 × 1. This is equal to $140 × 48 plus 47 plus so on plus 1, which is equal to $140 × 48 × 48 plus 1 upon 2. As we know, that 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus so on till n is equal to n into n plus 1 by 2. Now using the simple interest formula, that is equal to P into R into T upon 100. Simple interest is equal to 140 into 48 into 48 plus 1 by 2 into R upon 12 into 1 upon 100. This is equal to 140 into 48 into 49 into R upon 2 into 12 into 100. This is equal to 14 into 49 R upon 5, which is equal to 686 R by 5. The total deposit during 48 months is equal to 140 into 48, which is equal to $6,720. So the amount on maturity will be equal to 6,720 plus 686 R by $5. As we can see from the question, the amount that John gets on maturity is $8,092. So, $8,092 is equal to 6,720 plus 686 R by 5. This implies 686 R by 5 is equal to 8,092 minus 6,720. This implies 686 R by 5 is equal to 1,372. That is, R is equal to 1,372 into 5 upon 686. As 686 into 2 is 1,375, so R is equal to 2 into 5, which is equal to 10% per annum. Hence, rate of interest R is equal to 10% per annum, which is our answer. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed the session.